Celebrating a legacy of leadership and activism, New York City will soon have a monument to honor Shirley Chisholm. The political trailblazer was both the first black congresswoman and the first woman to seek the Democratic presidential nomination. The monument, expected to be ready in 2020, will stand at the Parkside entrance to Prospect Park in Brooklyn.